Major at NEIU. She was born in India. Today she's wearing a sari, which is a mass common culture wear in India. Yeah, go ahead. I swear you took my fake ID back in the day at the co. I swear all the time. And next we have the barong tagalog. It's a traditional wear by men in the Philippines, popularized during the Spanish colonial period. It is made of piña, a fiber made from pineapple plant leaves. This barong is being worn by Moises Magan. Yeah. Two bouncers down. The Filipinana, or Maria Clara gown, is a traditional wear by women in the Philippines, popularized during the Spanish colonial period, also made of piña. This Filipina is being worn by Christine Lina Riaco. Next, we have So Young. She's 20 years old and studying public law. That dress she's wearing is a Korean traditional outfit named Hanbok. Yeah. Cinderella again. All right, next we have Henry Touch, a biology major and in his third year here at NEIU. He is wearing a traditional outfit called Aoyang. Next, we have Marvi Anjum is a senior and majoring in social work. She is wearing shalwar kameez, outfit that originates from southeast part of Asia. Chris was going to hit me with that thing. The Malong and Kambong is a traditional wear of the Maranao people, Muslim indigenous tribe around the Lanao Lakes in Mindanao. The Malong is a tribe cloth made of woven geometric or ochre design. Man. Next we have Chao Le, wearing the traditional Aoyai. The garment borrowed the style of clothing worn by Zhang, original inhabitants of the land of the south. And next we have my all-time favorite, Ray Joyce Bagula, my supervisor! She is an alumni of NEIU and current assistant director, student leadership development. She is from the indigenous tribe, if you got, of the Philippines, called the, if you got. She is wearing a traditional attire worn during dances for festivals, preparing for a good harvest or other rituals. Let's get them all. Let's bring them all up here. NEIU's top models at its finest. Come on! Our thank you participants.
International or Asian American students to participate in the Asian American Pacific Islander Heritage Month that we are currently celebrating. She currently serves as president of Northeastern's Pinoy Club. So please help me in congratulating Lorena.